The man accused of assaulting women in the Manito Park area has pleaded guilty to 5 counts of abusive sexual contact. Devontaye Harden pleaded to 5 counts. 3 of those incidents happened in Spokane, 1 at Fairchild Air Force Base, and another in Poulsbo, Washington.
Now, Harden's sentence includes a 16-month prison sentence, a dishonorable discharge from the military, and he will also have to register as a sex offender.